It was a very sad day in country music history. If you've ever seen footage of Vince Gill losing it while he sings Go Rest High on That Mountain with Patti Loveless at the Opry, you remember it was from Jones' memorial. We all thought he had more time. Well, most of us thought so anyways.